Scurvy dog. Scurvy dog, that's me.
The Beacon Hill Film Project enables young people with learning disabilities to make their own films from script to screen.
There was once a pirate called Danny who sailed the seven seas. One day...
Over here!
The work the students create is magical. It's utterly, utterly magical. The scripts they come up with, the stories they come up with, are stories that I couldn't even begin to imagine.
Hello, handsome.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. But at the same time, it was hard as well. Wearing that costume, it's what I like to call the itchiest costume in the world. But it was really good, though.
Can I have a bigger paddling pool?
No! But I really like a challenge. My voice was putting on this pirate voice.
Our job isn't to make the films for the pupils or to direct them or to do the camera work. It's just to make sure that happens.
Catch stuff.
That the kids can kind of come into a film set and use the cameras and do the acting and do the directing. And we're there to make sure that happens, really.
Action. National Lottery funding has enabled us to involve the young people in many more areas of the process than we've been able to before. Whereas before they were involved in scripting, filming and editing, National Lottery funding has enabled us to bring in prop makers, graphic designers, musicians and costume designers to involve them in those aspects of the process too.
My students have benefited from the project because they've gained so much confidence in their own abilities and their creative and imaginative skills, something that they didn't have a lot of time to develop previously.
The students have worked so hard on their films. They've achieved so much by winning various awards across this year, and it would be just so fantastic, such a fantastic cherry on the top, if you like, if we were to get the National Lottery Award for Best Arts Project.
They both lived happily ever after.
Good stuff.